Hey parents, make sure you subscribe to stay up to date on the latest videos and reviews that I post. And after you subscribe, tap the bell and set notifications to all so you see all notifications when a new video is posted. Thanks! Hey parents, what's going on? Got a product to review for you today. This is the Tot Tutors Extra Large Kids Toy Storage Organizer with 20 bins. Bought it on Amazon, link in the bio. It came nicely packaged in a really large box, as you can see here from Humble Crew, everything you need, and this is an image of the finished product when it's all assembled. Here is a snapshot of the instructions page. Pretty straightforward, nothing too complicated. The parts are really easy to assemble and put together. Just a couple difficulties, but I'll tell you what those are later. This is the safety attachment, so make sure you attach this to a wall after you're done assembling. The great thing about this product is it didn't take a ton of tools, only needed a screwdriver with a couple different attachments, and that's it. So there's the finished product. It took me about 30 minutes to put together, so not a relatively long assembly time. There are handles on the top of the each side so that you can lift it up and transport it if you need to. And as you can see here, the bins, they just sit right in between the two poles, so nothing to really hold them or secure them in. So that's probably one of the negatives, is they can shift around or your children can take them out of the organizer. But they serve their purpose, and it's a simple organizer for toys or any accessories you don't want to have lying around your house. There are four shelves. There's enough bins for each of the shelves. And the base, they've got some wide bars there to make sure that it doesn't tilt. Also, I really recommend you use the safety attachment and attach it into your wall. These bars are held together by one screw, and the screw takes a little bit of time to put in the hole and figure out a technique to get that working. But once you do that, the rest of the assembly goes pretty smoothly. And there's some more shots of the different totes just resting in between the two bars. And there's another shot of the handle. Again, there's a handle on either side. Here you go, parents. Here's a picture of the finished product. Again, if you're looking for a very simple organizer, I recommend this product. It's very easy to use, easy to assemble, and as you can see, stores most of your kids' toys.